Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm gonna do another shoe review of another pair of my most favorite shoes. And this one is completely different from the other ones that I've reviewed because this is a high heel sandal and it's so sexy. And believe it or not, the sandals are actually my favorite shoes. So anyways, what I got is the Aquazura Luna sandal. And it is so beautiful. So we're gonna do a faux unboxing because I have worn these. And just like the other shoes I've shown, it does come with a duster bag. It's really cute. It's got a little pineapple on top of it. You know, it's a signature brand, but these shoes are absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait for you guys to see them. So here are the shoes. They are gold. Metallic gold and silver, and they are just so beautiful. It's got their signature pineapple on the bottom, and it's super strappy and cute. And I love wearing this with either a black dress or basically anything. These shoes are very gorgeous and very versatile. And one of the main reasons I got these shoes is because I have, you know, silver shoes and gold shoes, and I would wear it based on what matched my outfit. But with these shoes, they're gold and silver. I would say majority gold, but a little bit of silver. But honestly, you can wear it with, you know, your gold accessories or silver, and that's why I really like them, and I think they're so versatile. The heel is not bad at all. It's just a 4-inch heel. It's not a crazy, like, 5-inch heel, like all the Louboutins or, you know, the Janus ones that I own. And I absolutely love these heels. My only recommendation is that these heels, for me personally at Aquazura, they do run small. So I'm normally a size 6 and I did size up to a 6.5 in these. And same thing with these. I actually got these at Saks Fifth Avenue when they were having one of their crazy sales where, you know, if you purchased anything over $100, you got $25 off and so on, so on. So I believe, you know, if you purchased over $700, you had like $30 off. So I got an amazing deal for these shoes, and I've already worn them a lot, as you can see, like a lot to cocktail parties and other fun things. So I'm gonna show you guys what I would style with it. It'll be a really classy, pretty look. So I can't wait to show you this look. Okay, so welcome back. So what I decided to style with the Aquazura Luna sandals is this beautiful, just like simple, maxi bodicon, like fuchsia hot pink dress. This is definitely an outfit that I would say if you want to go like to the club or do like a girls' night, that's what I would do with it. So excuse this, it's here, but I'm hoping it'll be gone. But these heels really, I just feel, are more like a Vegas style shoe or going out, because they're just so in your face and like bam, they're just so gorgeous and very, very dressy type white shoes. So for this outfit, another thing I forgot to mention is when I'm also planning my outfits with my shoes, I also think about what type of makeup I'm going to wear and how I like to style my hair. So for a lot of dressier events, I like to have my hair curled in these loose beachy waves and sometimes do like a stick straight look, but I think this goes really well with the outfit, and I decided to pair it with some gold bangles that I got from Forever 21. Very, very cheap. I think they were like $1.99. But to add to the statement piece, I would definitely pair it with my Chanel Gold Python boy bag. And that'll really bring out the gold that's in the shoes, because the shoes, like I said earlier, have both gold and silver on them. So I'm going to show you a close-up of how these shoes look. So as you can see, these shoes are absolutely gorgeous. Heel is not as high as the last one. It's a 4-inch heel, and they are just so beautiful when you walk. It just elongates your legs and accentuates everything. And for me, I'm only 5 feet, so as you can see, it makes me look
a lot taller than how than what I really am. And it just makes my legs look so long. I mean, if you take a look, my legs look long and it looks like I have calf muscles, and I just really love this look. So this is the look I decided to do. Oh, and real quick, if you guys like this video, please click the thumbs up button, like button, and hit the subscribe button so you can see more of my shoe reviews, bag reviews, makeup tutorials, hair tutorials. So I hope you enjoyed my review of the Aquajora Luna sandal heel. I think it's a very elegant shoe and it's so beautiful. And the way I've paired it, I think is definitely a statement outfit. And I think if you get these and you wear them, you'll definitely be getting compliments. So thanks so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.